Okay, so I guess this is song 10. Yeah, this is song 10 for our little St. Patrick's Day challenge. I didn't think I'd make it to double digits, I guess. I don't know, it's quite a lot of whiskey, I guess. It's been over the course of about 8 hours. So it's 200 milliliters, so that's like 10 single whiskies or 5 doubles. Plus I've had 3 Desperado beers, so... Yeah, I guess I must know these songs really well, because to get to 10 of them, I thought I'd get to 5 or 6 and that'd be about enough. I wouldn't really have the motivation to record anymore, or get, I wouldn't want to drink any more whiskey, but I guess we finished this and try and finish it with the Black Velvet, the Black Velvet Band, which I'll do as a Luke Kelly tribute, basically. Luke Kelly being one of my favourite Irish folk singers to listen to, the original frontman of the Dubliners, who kind of died at a fairly young age. I think he was in his early 40s, and he died of a brain tumour. Anyway, this is like, yeah, the Black Velvet Band, a tribute to Luke Kelly. It's a chorus, you might know it. If you know it, sing it out. In a neat little town called Belfast, apprentice to trade up in there. And money's an hour sweet happiness that I spend in that sweet little town. Till a sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land. Far away from me friends and relations, to follow the black velvet. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. She her head had hung over her shoulders, tied up by the black velvet. So I took a wee stroll down Broadway, meaning not long for to stay. When who should I see but this pretty fair maid come a traipsing along the highway? She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan. Her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up the black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. Her head hung over her shoulders, tied up the black velvet. So I took a wee stroll with this pretty fair maid, then a gentleman passing us by. Well, I knew she meant the undoing of him by the look in her roguish black eye. A gold watch he took from his pocket, she placed it right into me hand. And the very next thing that I knew, me lad, so it landed in that. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. Her head hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Next morning before judge and jury, 'twas ordered I had to appear. The judge he says to me, my lad, your case is proven clear. We'll give you 7 years penal servitude to be served far away from the land. Far away from your friends and relations, to follow your black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. Her hair it hung over her shoulders. shoulders tied up with a black velvet band. Suck them all, you jolly young fellows, and a warning take by me. For when he's out on the town, my lads, beware the pretty colleen. Fill, fill, air, fill, strong liquor, till you are unable to stand. Anyway, next thing that you'll know, my lads, you've landed in vacuum men's land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought of the queen of the land. Hard hit it hung over her shoulders, tied up. We are black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, and I thought her the queen of the land. Should I hit him over a shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Okay, so that's been my attempt at the St. Patrick's Day Irish Folk Song Challenge, which is basically you do a video, each song you do you got to take a shot of whiskey, and you can see I managed to finish by a 20 millimeter to 20 milliliter bottle, so yeah, it's like, I guess, I don't know, 10, roughly 10, 12 shots of whiskey.